What is going on, G.I. Joes and Barbies? For this episode, I'm coming at you with Eternal Slumber Party 2. I'm going to be redoing Map 32. Reason for that is because there's an item that is accessible, and there's also some enemies I found out that you got to activate the key switches to kill the cyber demons. So, anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get started. I'm going to be playing it with Xandron this time. I don't know if I did that the first time I ran the level or I played with GZ Doom, but I'm gonna do it with Xandron on this time. I might do the same for map 31, I don't know for certain, so. Okay, before we, yeah, I mean, if our plane is with GZ doing, I mean, I could disable the auto-aim, like, you know, without having to toggle every time, but with Xandron, though, I don't know if there's a way of doing it, so. Anyways. So yeah, I found a better way to do this map. Okay, let's go ahead and... Okay, I don't know what... That's alright. I could technically just jump my way up. Yes, for this map, jumping is enabled because... need jumping to get through it. I mean, you could try rocket jumping, but I don't recommend it because it's going to cost a lot of health, so. Let's jump all the way down here. Yeah, gotta watch out for the miles. Oh. Well, whatever. Alright, so this map is titled, Loink You. Yeah, I was like, yeah, this, I mean, you could redo this map, you know. You can, I mean, there's an item you could have gotten it. And there's also some cybers that you could have gotten since your last run, so I decided I'm gonna redo it now. Interesting. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, bad idea. Alright, let's grab a soul sphere. I would like to survive two rockets, but I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm just gonna blast my way out, you know? die, bitch. Yeah, I honestly don't know where the last item is on map 31, the map titled Loink You, or me, I should say. I don't know why I said Loink You. This is Loink You. I'm talking about the Loink Me map, okay? Yeah, I fucked up, so. Dude, seriously, what the hell? Okay. Oh, I barely made my jump. Oh, shoot. I better go. Kill the Arachnotron. I like this map. So yeah, I found an easier way. I mean, I was able to beat this map prior to this run. I mean, I was able to do that. And so I was like, hey, I think I discovered something. So. Oh, yes. Oh, okay. Okay, so you got two from down. Two, alright, two secrets. And my neck is itching, what the hell? Alright. Alright. There we go. Yeah, just so you guys know, Happy Time Circus once on my channel. It premiered, so that way you guys like to check it out. I mean, I know some of you've seen it, and that's good. And there are some people who have not seen it yet, so if you have not, seen it yet, just make sure you check it out. Okay, so I got four keys down. All right, mother truckers. Okay. Yeah. And then the secret is the red key. So you want to kill the... Yeah, I gotta watch him. Thank you. Oh, shoot. I'm going down to... Oh my god, man, I lost like more than 60 health in like a fraction of a second. Yeah. Yeah, so this map is Loink You. I mean, it's by Chris Balch. I mean, I'm familiar with this map. I've played it several times before. Fuck. No soldier. I mean, that's probably because I used it up. Here, let's take that. Damn, these enemies are like just picking away my health here. Seriously. So yeah, I've imagine someone doing a two rocket challenge on this map. Alright. I'm going to have to do something. Oh, the cyber's dead. Okay, that's cool. Yeah, so basically, the staircase, what's behind that staircase, well, where I'm at now, is the barrier. I know you guys have already seen me play this map earlier in this channel, but yeah, I'm rerunning this map just so that I can get a better score. Get a better average score, because I mean, I got pretty high standards of myself. I know some people don't give a shit, but I like to do it. You know what? I don't want to get raped or anything, so... Oh, you got some revenants, too. Okay. Dude, seriously. Okay, you know what? Okay, you know what? You want to die? Fucker. Wow, someone's doing some lousy shit here. You know what? Die! I'm jumping. Jumping. I could try rocket jump, but I'm not gonna... I don't wanna risk losing health. Alright. I don't wanna fuck anything up now. Okay, so, what do you guys plan on doing this Halloween? I mean, I got, like, Happy Time Circus 1 playthrough up. Imagine surviving two rockets. Be down 18 health. There, you're at 18% health after two rockets with the Cyber Demon. In a sick, that's with a megasphere. With just one megasphere, 218. I'd love to see that happen. But I'm not gonna try it. I'll probably die in two hits. If it were the Cyber Demon's rocket and I got 200 health and armor. If I do survive, I'd probably be down to like 10 health or something. Yeah, I hope that Yeah. So it's basically just my friends decorating shit for Halloween while I'm just like sitting here making some videos on YouTube. Yeah. I've been doing YouTube for years, just so you guys know. I've been doing it since November 2012. It's 2018 now, so it's been 6 years. Well, I mean, the November 2012 was, I mean, that's the 40, or that's the 240p, rather. And July was when the machine had to be formatted, and that was on my laptop at the time. And then July 2014 was when I was able to record footage again, and it's a higher quality. So, the 480p era. Alright, G.I. Joe's Barbies. Let's see what we got. Fuck. I mean, I didn't lose a whole lot, but still though. Throw that at me, okay. I'm gonna throw these at you. And I just injured myself, goddammit. Loink You! Okay, so, we got the Crusher here. And we got this loud cyber demon roar that's about to blow my fucking ears out. If someone tries to do two rocket challenge, I'm not gonna try it. Somebody else could. See how much, I would like to see how much health someone would have left. Probably zero. Nope. You ain't getting away with this shit there, buddy. Alright, so 17 minutes have passed. So, who wants to, you want to fight me? Let's see if someone do two rocket challenge. God damn, these vials. I swear these guys are vile piece of garbage. Okay. You wanna fight me? Fight. Just kill you. Just go. I just don't know what to do here. And I suggest you shut the fuck up. Thank you. Who the fuck is doing that? So quick now. Yes, yes, and yes. Oh, what the hell? Actually, you know what? Let's worry about that after. After I get the... I'll just jump. Who the fuck is doing that? Get out of here. Okay. Not gonna need that, but badass shit to happen, so. Let's see here, we got 13 monsters left. Let's see, four of them are in this area here. Okay. Problem solved. Oh, it's been 28 minutes. Oh, hey, I could get through this map quicker. I don't want to fuck anything up now, so. One monster, I mean, if you go into the exit though, I mean, that monster gets killed off, so, just to give you a heads up. Yeah, Loink You, Loink You, Loink You, Loink You.
Enough is enough.
And then I'm gonna go collect the power-ups, so. Yeah, Loink Me, yeah, there's an item that, but I don't know though. I have to open it up with Doom Builder and find out more information. So, yeah, you can, that that's something you could, What's the point of having the Berserk packs? I would like to find out. If I were the author of this map, I would have gotten rid of those. Alright, so we got 7 items left, I should say. I don't know why I said monsters. There's 1 monster left, and then 7 items. 7, yep. Alright. 5 items. I should get 100%. Last time I did this, I got 99%. So that's why this is more like a take two type of thing. Take two. Usually I get it right the second time. All right. Alright, so it looks like we got everything, finally. Oh no, I'm going... Alright, yes, all hundreds. I was playing through this map earlier today, and I got 78 out of 79 items, and I got hundreds on kills and secrets, so average was 99.58. But this time, though, I got a perfect 100, so I'm going to exit out now. So, Loink You, that was a wonderful map. I mean, it's not too difficult of a map. So, I mean, when I first recorded this map, I mean, I had no idea where the last, few enemies or the last item. I had no idea where those were located, but now it's like I'm even more familiar than usual. So anyways, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit the like button. If you have any thoughts about this, leave them in the comment section below. If you'd like to see more of my activities and you have not subscribed to this channel yet, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And I sincerely hope that all of you have a good Halloween. Thanks for watching. I hope that all of you have a good one.